Today, we're gonna have a sneak peek into the life of a law student. Actually, we all love to experience what others do. अपनी लाइफ में किसको इंटरेस्ट है? क्योंकि अपनी लाइफ होती जा रही है बोरिंग एंड सेम एज आई थिंक अबाउट माय लाइफ बीइंग अ लॉ स्टूडेंट. सो हम चलते हैं स्ट्रेट टू द कॉलेज. आई एम ऑल सेट फॉर द कॉलेज, गेटिंग लेट फॉर द क्लास. इट्स अबाउट 7:30 इन द मॉर्निंग एंड हम चल रहे हैं कॉलेज. On my way to college, but I need to walk straight ahead, then I need to take a right and I'll be reaching to the rickshaw station, and after that we would be setting to the metro station, and tab tak ke liye enjoy the view if there is anything like that. Okay, so I didn't get time to talk to you. I am in college, yeah, and it was so early class. It's a Saturday morning, and you can understand, you know. And that's my daily routine. Room of one of our favorite teachers. Nino Maska. He won't be seeing my vlog anyways, but yeah, I like him. These are the staircase, and why I'm giving you a tour to my college, aise. So, abhi bas we gonna get done with class, and after that I'll be having a break of an hour. Usme I need to do some paper review, and after that another class. So, let's see how it gonna look like. But everyone is here to attend evidence class. Evidence our teacher is toward thus. So yes, I am giving it a voice over because जो ये fans है ना, ये हवा के अलावा सब कुछ देते हैं, लॉट्स ऑफ नॉइस. सो हैंस फोर्थ मैंने वॉइस ओवर दिया, एंड फॉर द हम अभी थोड़ा बहुत पढ़ेंगे, अपने थोड़े टास्क वाइंड अप करेंगे, एंड आई हैव अ सरप्राइज आफ्टर क्लासेस फॉर यू. डोंट मिस आउट ऑन दोज. अंटिल देन लेट मी गेट स्टार्टेड विद माई स्टडीज. with my last class, thus getting set with filling my water bottle, and after that I'm leaving from the college, maybe sitting in the library. I'll let you know my following task. Exit. We are done with our classes. मैं बहुत बेस रही हूँ. यार लिफ्ट क्या लुक देगी? तो नीचे का बटन दबाना होता है, पता है? ऐसा भी एक प्रोविजन होता है. हाँ. देख मेरी बैटरी होगी खत्म. डेड हो जाएगा मेरा फोन.
A few moments later.
So guys, that was it for the college, and while leaving I realized watching the street about the LGBTQ day on 1st June, and I do wanted to share it with you guys. Haan, mere drama to chalte rahenge, but go guys, watch that celebration. It was so amazing. Until then, I'll reach the metro station. So here I am back on the metro station. There is the metro. Our metro is yet to come. I'm sweating bad. You can see that, no? So we are half day down. It's already 2. Classes mein sara time nikal gaya hai. And now I want to eat something. I had my lunch in the college itself. Lunch as in breakfast and lunch combined brunch. But now I am again hungry and waiting for the metro. So metro is right here. That one is going, ours is coming. So let me see you later. Hi guys, so we are back home, got done with college. अब होगी घर की जिंदगी शुरू. So सबसे पहले I'll be taking a noon nap for an hour or so, and afterwards I'll be giving tuitions by 5 till 7 or so, and 7 से हम बैठ जाएंगे पढ़ने books. That's what law life look like. That's what you are preparing for if you are preparing for any law entrance. And उसके बाद would be preparing for legal aid society, and उसके बाद एक internship है, उसके respect में कुछ CVVV का करना है. अब इस सब में I know कितना होने वाला है. रोज की कहानी मेरी जुबानी नहीं होता है, कुछ भी नहीं होता है.
चलो मैं आपको रात तक अपडेट्स दूंगी कि कितना हो गया एंड कितना नहीं हुआ.
सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी चेंज इनटू समथिंग कंफर्टेबल एंड आई विल बी मीटिंग यू एट 5 आफ्टर माय नून नैप. सो फॉर नाउ Guys, I'm done with tuitions. It's already 6:30 and by 7 we will be getting started with our studies. Before that, let's beat some coffee and chill. Yeah. Chalo, saath mein beat karte hain. Aajo. So I am back. It's already 10 at night. I am done with my walk. Further, I am done with my dinner and thoda bahut padhai ki. And now 10 baj gaye hain, so I'll continue with some of the remaining work. Jitna bhi ho payega, right? Till 12. Start kare? Okay, wait. Nahi. So I'm done for the day. It's already 1 at night. I'm still left with 2 tasks. But that's how my day look like. And each every day looks the same. Almost. Though it's kind of interesting because I choose this life, like, because in the life of a law student, or even if you end up becoming an advocate or a lawyer or end up into corporate law or anything with respect to law, then that gonna be your life. Take care. Reading, reading, writing, writing, and it never ends. Vicious circle. But you gonna enjoy it, I'm sure. Law is very interesting. I am saying it, right? So if you are getting set or preparing for this kind of life, all the very best. Get set. Go.